stream. Press play. Alright. Spooky, spooky gameplay. Ah, what a logo. I can skip this? No? Well, let me skip this. Oh, that's lame. I should have waited, guys. I'm sorry, but it's just easier to start up on the desktop than it is to, you know, everything else. I can't believe this is all unskippable. That's garbage. This is the most garbage thing I can think of. It's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. But hey, here we are. And play. And Alien Isolation. And continue game, actually. Crouching whilst the moving is... Oh, okay, fine. So, we'll see where this puts me. Hopefully in a good place. I would like to be in a good place. And yeah, we're just jumping right into this. People will show up later, eventually, at some point.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Oh, wait, we're all the way back here? Shut up! I am so quiet.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
We gotta sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
Now, I don't remember how to actually stealthily do this.
Your idea, Doc.
Generator's died.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Well, that was fucking easy. Wow. Unlike last time.
Too many of them to take on.
I know.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
I know.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, we'd have to check it out.
Use smaller things.
Wow, I didn't know you could literally just run out. That was...
We checked our supplies last.
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
Move, Axel, douche. Sweet. Alright, well, we're back to where we were before. Yay! Safe! Yeah. Sweet. Not to do that shit ever again. Wait, where'd Axel go? Ow. It's very Doom 3 like.
Supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Okay, you do that. Duh! Well, that was very confusing, but I think we'll just be able to press on.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off.
Oh, you can't. That's hilarious. It won't even let you next to it.
I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Alright, well, we're right back to where we were before, which is fantastic. Means we don't lose so much information. And hit the doom it.
On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me! This is my place, my property!
Yeah!
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on the
Yeah, way. Dude, you fired a gun!
We need to go! Now!
Shit!
You bastard!
Move it!
Yeah, right behind you.
Shoot him!
I
think he's dead. They killed him.
Keep going. Ah!
Come on!
Oh.
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life.
Yeah, I'm awesome.
It's about survival.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Hear something.
No, 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 no.
I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
Oh shit, no! Here it comes! Oh! Oh! I didn't know we were that close! I didn't know we were that close! How is no one seeing this?
What the hell
was
that thing?
Okay.
I keep moving.
Oh. Oh. Baby! Oh, man! Oh, man. Why isn't anybody on the street? You're making me sad. No, no, no. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh, man. Yeah. No, that's not what I meant to do. Shit. This door, please move. Well, I accidentally hit my flare. That was cool. Oh, you can use this to hide. Oh, wow. Well, that was scary. Shit. So these are just all hide lockers, huh? I don't know, I'll just hit buttons. Not that I think that this is the way though, but... Colonial Marshals is really, really cool. I am very happy with that. Yes, please! Awesome. Now, what is the... Yeah, there's an options. See, game, yeah, control scheme. Which one was the motion tracker? RB. Okay. And I don't have one yet. Okay. But that's just good to know. It's good to have. Oh, that's a really nice glass effect. Glass effect, too. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, can I? Can I? Shit. Shit. What? And I came this way. Is there another way around? We can try this way. God, what an asshole. Just firing her gun off like that? Like, I can't believe that. That's an alien spawn box, if I've ever seen one. Here we go, let's go this way. And now do you... Ah, dang it. Yeah, those people are just douchebags. No, there's only one way to go. Okay, well that's frustrating. Ah, but what do I have? Yeah, I can do this. Sweet. Actually, is there a way to put things away? Reload, open reload, and you have to pick up. Just like there's a put away button. Weapon swap. Alright, well then. Lorenz System Lobby. Okay, so this. Oh, don't worry. I won't. You can believe that. Passcode. God, garbage. Yeah, I'm not really happy with that. Wait, what's this? Can I go in here? Oh, sweet. Okay, now I feel smart. Wait, but I didn't do anything. Yeah, that's really obnoxious. Right trigger should always be zoom in. Take the elevator up to Sigison Communications. So it's really just to get to communications then. Okay. Jesus.
She was trying to hack the elevator security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Okay. We find her.
Oh shit. How?
She was downstairs. See anything yet?
I wonder if how
we'll make it through this, I promise.
Such a great gameplay.
I don't know who I trust more, you or the synthetics.
That's a nice thing to just randomly say.
How did it end up like this? There's no rescue coming, is there?
Right, well,
this place falls apart more every day.
I wonder if you can knock people out. Oops. Hey, laptop.
I still think we need more supplies. Guns, food, wherever we can find it. Feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
What was that?
Oh, come on! Yep, yep, yep! Alright, and dang. Give me that gun! Ah! Ah! Why are there so many of you? Literally, why? Ah, thank God. Can I take any of your guys' stupid weapons? Alright. I did it. So, now that I murdered everybody in the room. Ah, that was scary. I'm the best at stealth game, guys. You don't even know. I don't want to restore power. Now I can explore at my leisure. Hey, alcohol. So I need to find an energy cell now. Right? I murdered all those fools. Fuck them. They're assholes. Now we're just looking for one of these power cell thingamaburbs. You know, after I did that terrible stealth sequence. Ugh. Okay, cool. Did I find what I wanted? Plasma torch. Oh, hello. Thank you for the ethanol. Yeah, this looks about everything. Okay, cool. She's in the vents. So many vents. So little time. Okay, to rewire toggle systems on and off in your surrounding area, systems share a limited power supply. Study the map on the right hand screen to check the portion of local systems. I didn't fuck myself up. Alright. What? How is the device still invalid? Damn it. I checked all of you guys, right? Oh, I didn't check him. Hey, revolver ammo. For revolver, I don't have. Let's go this way. Sigison technology. God damn it. Alright. Well, that's the way I came in. There's no jumping in this game, which is weird. Sensors and compounds, I mean, that's cool. Ooh, a blasting cap. It's better than a bottle cap. Alright, I'll just put this one in me, because, yeah, I'm gonna need that health. Alright, so where's my... Oh, okay. Wow, what's this? Yeah, I'm looking for that right now. But this door's openable, so it's... And if anything, I'll just crowbar the motherfucker. Ooh, hello. See, now I have a weapon out. That makes me feel good. Oh, now it's gone. Ooh. Ooh, pretty. So we're going the right way, anyways. Which is cool. Now that noise means... Climb, 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 climb! Get in there! Yeah, okay, fair enough. There's this pipe section here that I can play with. Alright, well, here's another place that we can open into. Let's build a medkit sensor. Oh, well, okay then. Ah. That noise is obnoxious. Oh, the vents aren't... Oh, no! Oh, no! The vents are, like, my thing. Like, any game where my safe zone gets violated, I don't know if I can handle that. Oh, man. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Fuck the assholes. Yeah. Oh, that's how it works. Okay. Now, you can't actually kill the alien, from what I understand. But it makes you... Oh. Fuck that. That's garbage. Okay, well... Already saved. Hide. Ah. Okay, so that's... It's in that area where I don't have access to. Right? So it's in this area here. Okay. I just... Oh. I just wasn't very smart. Okay. What's this? I like these little random beeps everywhere. So, I'm... It's in the vents at the moment? Oh, fuck my asshole. Fuck me. He's dead. Sweet. That looks like such a big progression room. I don't even want to go in it.
Oh, God.
Okay, thank God. I thought he was talking. I'm like, no way. Yeah. Oh. Cause I know. I know I'm just gonna get killed a bunch, so. How is this still maxed? Okay. I don't wanna go in the progression room! I really. No.
The flight recorder.
Of what? Oh. Right, the whole point that we're here.
What?
No. God. Okay. I don't know what this does. Oh, that's a... Shit, why'd I do that? What did I do? What? I don't know what I did. Okay, well I'm just keep hitting buttons, because I don't know what's going on. Am I supposed to... Okay. I don't know what's going on. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do either. Okay. I mean, I can go over here. I can hide. Like, what? Come on. So obnoxious. Okay, I don't see any more of those green buttons to press, so I don't understand. Okay, I put all the... I did all the things like you asked. I have an invalid device. Okay, let's... Now I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay, I can squat down. really obnoxious. I mean, did I get access to something that I'm just not seeing? Like this? Oh. Okay. Cool. Oh, so, okay. I was just freaking out like a giant baby. Wait, what now? What? Why? Okay. Oh, God, that's... What? I don't like that at all. That's not cool. What's over here? I might have missed something. Yep! Missed something. Oh yeah, let's save. I don't... Oh, God. Nymphdub, thanks for being around. Can I just go around it? Wait, I went in this one before. Oh, this doesn't go where I want to. Careful not to run. Okay, so let's try this again. And then that one, that one, that one. That's very, looks like Sega. It's very Sega. Oh, hey. Okay. Whoa, hey. Stay with me, laptop. Stay with me. Second tier corporations. That's awesome. Alright. Alright. Not sure what scrap is used for yet, but alright. That's where you hide. The fact there's a lot of hidey doors really makes me think that there's gonna be a point where I'm gonna have to hide from the alien very soon. And this is the point where I'm gonna die a fuck ton. Because I'm a giant baby when it comes to things like this. I might as well. Cool. Okay. The problem is I forgot which way I came in. Don't scare me like that. Ah, okay. So, can we go this way? I feel like it doesn't actually do what I think it does. Okay. So, let's see. Yeah. I don't remember where this went. I don't think it goes where I think it does, but I'll just play around with it. Yeah, that one leads right out. And so if I'm here... Dang it! Maybe this is where I want to go? I thought I had to go up those stairs somewhere. Well, maybe this will work out. I don't know. I'm not smart or anything. I'm just a person. Yeah, see, I'm just an idiot. Because this is the wrong stairs. okay. Thanks for nothing. So how do I disable this? Should I shoot it? That doesn't seem right. Also, I don't want to waste my precious bullets. So let's go over here to this command console. No power. I can't go that way. I feel like I came from this way. I disabled the jack here. So, like, I feel like it would be in this direction here. Obviously, where I progressed. There's a terminal I didn't think about. See, that terminal looks like complete correctness. Oh, see, here it is. Oh, no! No, 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 no! No! I love this game. I also hate this game. This is garbage. Oh, God. This is... Oh, shit. Shit. No, it's not! Why would you say that? Well, I'm guessing... God, okay. Oh, jeez. I thought I disabled the lockdown, though. Game on, dude! Oh, shit. I don't want a game on. I don't want a game on anymore. I'm done. I don't want a game on. Oh, man. Oh, man, I don't want a game on anymore. No, that's garbage. Oh, no! Oh, shit. Okay. I can do this. Oh, God. Okay. I can do this. Oh, God. Yeah, there it is. Try signing in. Why? Who's texting me? Okay, I can pause the game. Hold on 1 second. I hope you guys enjoyed the view of my butt for a little bit. Alright, I am playing on easy because it just helps the stream go. Oh shit, off. Ah, what? Why? Okay, get out of this thing! I don't care anymore! Just leave me alone! I can't get out! Back! Oh my god, really? I can't do anything again! Oh god, is this the part where like the game just quits on me? Let's load current save. Yes. This is what happened last stream, is that... Oh, God. Okay. Where was I? Alright. So, sorry about that, guys. Now I don't remember where I was, because... Okay. Oh, I have to do that all over again. Alright, sorry about that, guys. This game, man. What? I don't know why it does that, but it does, so we'll have to deal with it at some point. Or I guess we won't have to deal with it at some point, we'll have to deal with it now. No, God. No, I'm not gonna look at this. I'm just gonna text. Steven. Nope. I don't wanna look. Nope. Just don't wanna look. No, I'm not gonna look at it. No. No. Screw that. Nope, now I looked at it! God, mother, Man. I'm on the difficulty where an hour into the gameplay, it fucks up. Oh, man. Alright, let's remove the brace. I don't know if this is going to be a good thing or a bad thing. It looks like the thing is just going to fuck off, so that's cool. Yeah, like it did this last time on one of the systems. Last time I was playing, it fucked up too. What if it knew? And it just came out of nowhere to fuck me up. It's gotta let me save my game, right? Yes. Gotta save. Gotta make sure that this game saves updated. Alright. So, yeah. No, you shut up. What noise is that? Is it coming to me? Haul ass! Haul ass! Get in and hide! Haul ass! Yeah, I think this game is supposedly very frustrating. So, like, I'm relying on the musical stinger to tell me if the enemy's close or not. Oh, man. I am... Fuck it. Here we go. I think it's gonna be in that area ahead. Shut up. God, that was fucking terrifying. This game might fuck with me. I might not be able to finish this game. This game might... Oh, that's what the shadows were! This game's fucking with me already. God damn it. Alright. Here we go. What is that? Oh, there's that. What? Yeah. That was bizarre. Oh, God. All right. I don't know where it is. Yeah, I don't know where it is. I've got to find it now. Because last time, I just saw it walking around. This time, I don't even see it. And this game isn't Amnesia. I just can't run away from it now. Oh, man. Why is the music so intense? Why is this music so intense? There it is. Okay, here we go. Here we go! Come on! Come on! Do the thing! I don't want to die! Oh, shit. Okay, fuck. No, wait, what? I don't see that one. There it is. Oh, shit. No. Okay. Such a bitch, baby. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Fuck you! Oh, man! Oh, God, that was horrible. Oh, such a baby. Hello, Leo Ocelot. Welcome to Bitch Baby Stream. Oh, man. Oh, my God. That was awful. Oh, that was awful. Oh, that was so awful.
All visitors must report to reception.
Okay. Now, hopefully we have a reprieve. Oh, man. Hey! Oh.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley.
I need your help, bitch!
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
Oh.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Yeah.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working.
Suck it up, Buttercup! Oh, I love you guys. Thank you for being here.
No life for the qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple, and simply brilliant.
Okay. Ion torch. Torch. Yeah,
for your comfort and reassurance, fuck. Our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable.
Instantly
shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with.
Is he coming to me? Hit the wrong button? I don't know if you're making fun of me or there's an actual button I need to hit. Anyways.
Life moves fast, and it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Here at Seekson, we remember that the ultimate goal is clear communication, connecting people wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by a local Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget the little details, so you get the big picture.
There's two of them, aren't there? Or is that just a shadow that's just freaking me out? Because I don't trust these motherfuckers. I mean, I don't even know what their line of sight is. Okay, leave, jerk. Oh, this is a shadow. Okay. Key card. Blast! Oops, that's not the one I wanted. There's a Seekson in there too. Ooh. Ah, God. freaking key cards, man. They're creasing me out. Just creeping me out, man. I don't need no key card. Hey, you know, I don't need no key card. Ah! Oh. Are you?
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's
this whole time! They're cool!
Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Step back, bitch.
I wouldn't advise it.
Why not? Advise what? Oh, are you just gonna get in my way? Alright, well, fuck you. As long as he leaves me alone, I don't give a fuck. Fuck these assholes. Oh my god. Ha! Gotcha. Whoa, what happened? I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention to the whole world turned upside down. Aww. Yo!
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Sweet. Oh! Yes!
No. No problem.
No. No problem. Just rush hour! Get it out! Get lost! I don't know if you guys can hear the Skype messages. I apologize. Oh, yeah. Grab that. Oh, that depth of field looks so sweet. Sorry, quick little, just a little bit of a break. Alright, let's, ooh, hey, we have five people. Who else is on now? Okay, just a couple of people just cruising the channel. Oh, right. Hit LB instead of RB. So not lost, bro. Alright. I don't... Damn. Okay, that... I'm sorry, that depth of field is amazing. Oh, can I go this way? Key card my ass. Alright, so usually, like most things... I was right there the whole time. Is this correct? This is correct! Now... Oh, derp. Okay. Seek, son! I don't know what this does. So... That's cool. Oh, wait, now the power's on. That's confusing. That is huge! I put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents. Eye on Siegson. Siegson's son. The soul system.
Understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Ah! Oh, that's nice. A little leverage bajaboops on the side. That's cool shit. Cool. Yay. Time to save my progress. Breakability! Dude skis! Wait, what? No. I need to overwrite that. We definitely need to overwrite. Overwrite means that we're saving. you missed it! We went around by the alien! Alright, let's do some more breaking and entering, because this part feels safer. I guess. I don't know. Thanks, Colonial Marshal douchebags. What is this, an operating table? Are these showers? These are not showers. This is not a bathroom. This is sad. Is this true? That cannot be true. Because it's in the complete opposite direction of where I'm supposed to... Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, I want to explore this area. Ooh, a noisemaker. I'm sure that'll be useful later.
You are entering a restricted area.
Oh, hi, how are you?
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Commander. You have now been locked with Apollo.
That's garbage. So garbage. Yeah! Let me in, motherfucker! I'm taking over this ship! Alright. Fuck. I'm sitting pouting in my closet. Oh, that's awesome. Never would use that, but that's really cool. Huh? 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 Yeah, that's right, get wrecked. What is this? Hey! Now I know why we use this. Ah. My senses are maxed out! Scooby doop 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 doop. Oh god. That was close. What are you doing now, Andoof? And douche? Thanks for the flashlight.
I tested the other thing.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes.
Dandelion?
Recognize me.
Dandelion?
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all a disaster, Keith.
Oh! Dandelion, no! You gotta be strong for Geralt and Triss!
Oh my god.
Okay! So they're not cool guys! They're absolute assholes! So I got a gun, son of a bitch. Oh. Alright. Like a boss! Oh, snack! He got served. That was confusing. Don't, what was that? It looks like it's... Duh! Don't let it see me. Don't let it see me. Oops. Sorry, guys. Give me one second. I'm streaming at the moment. But maybe in a half hour, Nosgoth. Nose gone. Nah. There. Okay. Whoa. Ah! My volume. There we go. Alright, here we go. What? Oh, it doesn't go this way. Sweet. Can I take his gun? Fine. Fine! Just give me his gun bullets. What do I care? Oh no. And hilarious. Alright. Okay. Man. This is nuts. Okay, so where am I supposed to... God damn it. Gain access to that elevator. Avoid detection. Gotta steal everything I can! No, stop it. Thank you.
Apollo is reporting.
Wait, is that it? Oh, that's a dead end.
A good service throughout Sebastopol.
Now there's an item I need to get that's in front of me. No. Thank you.
Why don't we follow the basketball safety protocols?
Okay. Hey, dead dude. Hey, elevator, here I come. No, 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 no.
Come on.
There it is. Just go hide in here for a little bit. Sweet. Nailed it. Did we lose anyone? I hope not. I know I'm being a little slow about this. Oh, no, no, we evened out. Oh, God, is it a... Okay, good, it's only three-sided. Keep all the doors!
Communications hub seeks in employees only.
I'm an employee, right? Probably not. We all died. Oh, that looks like an area, so let's go over here. Oh, hello. Okay, looks like we're clean. These aren't bitch lockers. Looks like I went the right way to begin with, which is not... Oh, that's... Oh, I'll do that right now.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility online. All outgoing communications open.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Be someone on the station I can contact.
If there's a scene like Dallas, shit. I don't want to be a bitch baby, but I'm going to be a bitch baby in this a lot of the time. Yay, thanks, Break, for being here. Ah, no. Alright, so where's my objective? Which is going to be in this area here. Okay, and I can't bash him in like I did the last guys. I mean, I would love to. I don't know if it's possible. Wait. Oh, that's... okay, that's interesting. So that basically... That is such a really cool mechanic. I don't know if you guys are seeing this. That is really nice. Oh, that's really handy. Wait, where? Okay, I see you, douche. I see you, douche. Where'd he go? He just stopped moving. It looks like there's two of them. So, okay. So I've got to get down in here, probably over to the left, or to the right. I'm not really entirely sure. Can he see me? Nope! No, I gotta follow you! Nope! Not gonna... Do what I want. Ow! No! I can't run! Why aren't I running? Run! Go! I will outrun you! You can't get me! Why won't I run faster? Oh, there it is. No! Ah! Get in! I want to get in so bad! Why is this game so slow? Asshole kicked my foot. Like, that is just unacceptable stuff. He didn't kill me, thank God, but he could have killed me. That would have been awful. Okay, so it looks like... Okay, well, the robots, they go back to their normal pattern. Man, I... Ooh. So, I gotta sneak by when this guy's going. Okay, he's over there. He's over there, okay. That's where Mr. Don Douche saw me before. Okay, he's moving. I swear he just said Zeke Zeon. Why are you so fast? I don't know their patterns yet. Just go away! Here we go. Just gonna sneak by. Goodbye. Don't look at me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Motherfuckers. Summon. Ion, son of a bitch. Well. There you are, you son of a... Rintang! Yo! Yo! Sorry. Alien has a terrible... It won't let me window like normal, so. Go this way then. I hope Ripley has like really good knees.
We hope you'll join us for the journey.
Shit, he's like right on top of me. Oh, I imagine. I bet you guys are just buckets of fun. Okay. So. Yo! You're not helpful! You're assholes! Why won't you guys just be my friends? Like everybody on the stream. No, I don't want to know your face. Just don't talk to me, douchebag. Oh. Sweet. So it's... Moose steak. Guys, this game is weird. Oh God, okay. Ah! Whoa! Ah! Ah! Yeah, there's going to be a part very, very shortly. I can feel it coming. And I'm just going to freak out, and I'm just going to be unable to play. I can feel it coming. What? Shit. Hey, wake up, laptop. Okay, so... Oh, okay. Yes, a savey. I like savies. Yay, savies. I like me some savies. Oh, man. What? Spjornia? What? I don't know what's going on in the chat, and it's amazing. Let's access some rewire here. Power games! Because, of course. Okay, now I'm confused. So, wait, where was that before that was where I was supposed to go? Oh my god, buttercups. She's in the vents! Apparently I've unlocked it now. A to climb on that shit. Shut up. So, Samuels's thing is what, in this room here? Okay. That's cool, I guess. Dang it, that's so... Okay, it's over here. Now that I understand how to use a map... I don't understand. What am I balancing? I don't... That didn't make sense to me. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, this again? Cool, I did something?
Animals. You're alive, it's Ripley!
Ripley, Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried, we
I made it! Where are you?
We're at
just
the
shout.
Station now, it's right by medical.
Okay.
Get to medical!
Animals, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You
some kind of...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Well, yeah, I mean, you were shouting like we knew that this was going to happen. There it is. Every single embarrassing text I've ever made. Okay. Should I see those fucking assholes? Oh, shit, there's two of them. Wow, I can't believe them. Yeah, that's the problem, is I can't actually see him. But I can go through this way, though. So he can just fuck off on my asshole. Yeah, and every time there's alarms, an alien's gonna show up, so that's awesome. That's awesome. No. Let's just look at this terminal. Lisa, look at the terminal. Haha. Nostromo. Ooh. Wait, Marshall Waits will follow. Oh, cool. Aw, man, I hate how it's messed up. Right? Oh, God. Yeah, I know. Looks clear. Alright, so... to collect you. Oh man, I gotta get all the way back there. Oh, that's not gonna be fun. That's not gonna be fun at all. It's the opposite of fun. That's garbage. That, okay. Alright.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
Seems like there's a shortcut over through this path. Alright. I don't remember actually going this deep into the facility, though.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
And then this must be the door to cut through. Yeah. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Looks like we got people on the left and right of me through this hallway here. Now, this probably on the left side is going to have a little bit more cover than going through that right side, so. And lo and behold, Mr. Douchefucker is right there. Now, I mean, I feel like it's probably a better alternative to just not be seen. So, I mean, we'll see if that's even possible. There's stairs here. I'm not sure what that vial. This part here is going to be a pain in the ass. And this open area here. So let's just go through that. Look like he's gonna move, so. That guy's not moving. Hopefully he just can't see me. That'd be awesome.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
Oh. I was not aware of this. Let's keep moving.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employees only.
Well, this is going a lot faster than I can. Yeah! Because Viral Toaster! Mission McDouchefucker! No! Alright. Bye, Ren Tank! Bye! Oh, shit. Why are you over there? It's my safe spot! Oh, you dicks. Oh, God, you dicks. Okay. Alright, dicks! This guy on the left, he's Mr. McAsshole. Okay, I gotta memorize this guy on the left's movements, because this guy, he's gonna alternate between terminals. Mr. McDouche. Oh, he goes over there where I can't see him. And then this guy shows up. No sudden movements. Okay. Okay, that guy's over there. Cool. Alright, cool. So where'd the other guy go? There he is. There he is. Okay. Let's just blow it! Pull! Roll it clean. Oh god, yes! Okay. Okay, and skadoops. All right. Oh shit. Okay, guys. I just saved. I'm gonna stop it here. It's too much for me. That's why I have to pee something fierce. I think I'm going to hang on here. We're only down to 3 people, so. Alright. I hope you guys have enjoyed. The more we do this, the more I'm going to scream like a little bitch baby, even though we're on easy. So thank you guys for watching the bitch baby stream. Oh man, even with the lights off, this is too much. Okay. Bye guys, I'm done. Fuck the baby douchers. Bye guys, bye.